good.
You know what? I want a dog.
Well, let's go make one.
Have you seen what they're doing back there?
What are you talking about? Back where?
I'm telling.
Telling on who? Who what?
Me, Watt, and Frylock. They told me not to tell anyone, but I'm telling you.
Why? What are they doing? They're not working on...
Oh, let's see.
I'm on broken.
Oh, you're supposed to add DNA.
What the DNA? It stands for do not the enemy pool. Ass man.
You haven't been using it.
That's not the point, is
it? He's going to very soon.
Just because I haven't been using it doesn't mean, like, here, turn it into a dog laboratory.
Come on, Carl. We'll be done with this dog in a minute.
Hey, serves up.
No shake.
What? I can't splash?
All right, my dog's ready.
So, what's your name?
It's Banana. Come on, Hamburger. Hey, man, he is kind of cute.
Tonight, you.
What do you think he means? Tonight, you. Like he's threatening me or something.
Who the hell are you talking to, Tubbs?
The friggin' Hambonette over there. He said, tonight, you.
Keep it up, girl. They may just haul you off.
You hear him? He's pretty funny. Come on, Hambonette, let's play.
Remember. Tonight.
What the hell? No. Bad boy. You live over there. Go back to the freaks.
Who you calling a boy? My name's Hand Banana.
Why, you talking to me here?
No, not anymore.
We're done talking.
Hang on. Let me bend over and pick this thing up again. Hand Banana, no!
Kills a Hand Banana. No, he's not a boy anymore. He's a man. Because he just raped me!
Do you think you could back that up?
Listen to this guy. Could back that up. I got bruises to prove it!
No, I mean that ass. Back it up. Yeah.
Do you hear what he's saying here? I'm sorry, Carl, but I think that you need to leave. You upsetting him, Banana. Yeah, well, you know, he upset me pretty bad, too. I don't know if I could sleep anymore. Oh. That, you know, I don't know if I believe in God, but... I think he must hate me.
Carl.
Because he allowed you to create a dog that constantly rapes me.
Okay, Carl, that's it. Just go home.
Okay, see ya.
Hello?
Hey, Carl, it's Frylock. Look, I sent Ham Banana to the pound, okay? I figured, hell,
if he's raping you, then he is a bad dog.
Good. Okay, here comes Frylock.
Hello?
Man, feel good out here. Might just, get nude.
You, basing that turkey today?
Huh? What's that? No! Oh! Totally did pearl, too. Where's Hand Banana? Oh. Hey, I got a little present for your dog next time he shows up and tries to make unwanted sexual advances towards me. He's gonna get stuck. Because I filled every orifice of my body with wacky glue.
That's a stupid thing to do, Carl.
What? I said I filled every orifice of my body with wacky glue.
It's kind of close enough. Call 911.
He's an expert on CPR. He saved your life.
You're a right, big guy.
I think so.
Good. Because tonight, you...
Hey, Banana, I want you to meet the Enforcer. I want my name to be Spaghetti. The hell you looking at? I'm your father. I just made you.
I got your father right here. I got your daddy.
All right, enough talking with the dogs here. Spaghetti, I want you to show Hand Banana the night of his life. I'm not really that attracted to him. I don't know. I'm done with that. Something about you, though. It just seemed like we click or something. I'm gonna rape you. No, please, Spaghetti, no! No, please, Spaghetti!
Hey, Fryman, hey, come here, Fryman. You got the mail? So tell me what kind of mail you got. Come on over.
Let's have a conversation. You start.
That's weird, Carl. You care about me?
Of course I care about you. I'm always thinking about you. We're neighbors, man. We should talk way more than we do.
Why?
I'm interested suddenly.
I don't really know what we have in common. So I'll see you.
Wait, don't go. Don't go. Don't go. Hang out here. Shoot the breeze for a bit. We chit-chat. You know, I can be interesting.
What's on your mind?
Ladies, right? Boobs. I'll see you.
Wait, wait, don't go. Do not go. Hang out.
Oh, is that a new medallion I see?
Yeah, excavated from my chest here.
To call my one and only HB. Hand banana. Tracking chip.
We're just having a conversation, you know, like neighbors, like normal neighbors, right?
Haha, girls and their big boobs. Right, Carl? Blink once if you're in trouble.
What's good, Fry Man? What's crack-a-lackin'?
We're just talking here, Ham Banana. I'm not telling him nothing.
Time to come inside, Carl. Did you go where you were, good boy?
Like a freaking drug test here. I can't go if you're watching, okay?
Well, we don't want to have an accident on the rug like we did last night. Ooh.
Who wants horchata?
Oh, I think Ham Banana wants some horchata.
Set it right here in front of me. Horchata.
I know a whore named Chata. I didn't. I tried to make something funny there. What's horchata?
Mexican hot chocolate.
Chocolate kills dogs. You son of a... Hurry to the house, Carl. It wasn't a medallion at all. It was a shock collar. Enforcer, get out here.
I want to be called Spaghetti.
All right, Spaghetti, whatever. Just help me drag the meat back to the house.
Oh, ain't there nothing we can do for our good buddy, Carl?
Someday he's going to realize that he's better off single and not in a relationship with a dog.
You mean horchata? And you didn't blow the horchata horn to alert me? Did I not tell you what the horn was for? Why do you think I paid for horchata horn lessons in the first place?
What's up? Is something wrong there?
Nah, it's all good. All good in the hood.
I noticed that you're not slobbering on my one-of-a-kind autographed Jeff Hostetler bobblehead from the world champion New York football Giants no more. I know you love to chew on it, and I know that it used to be of value before you did that.
Well, I know that's your thing. I know you put it in the case. And...
I can't help but feel like something's going on with you, man. Talk to me.
God, get off my shit. God, I feel trapped.
Oh, sorry, big man. But I make an effort. I put on them sweatpants you like.
Look, free shoes, and they're all mine. Oh, I almost got it that time.
Who's this tall drink of water next door?
That's Jake.
I need one of them shoes, boy.
Hey, why don't you go get them? Daddy wants to play basketball.
Ow! You were created from DNA from his hand.
He got fries to go in that shake. Ooh.
Oh, I see what this is. You like the neighbor now. What's he got that I ain't got? Answer me!
Oh, hey, I'm still attracted to you, Carl. I just have needs here.
It takes two to tango. You ain't pounced on me without my consent in months. I feel unloved.
I'm just so bored.
Yeah? Well, you keep your necklace. I threw it off and fling it at you. If it wasn't a shock collar, you forced me to wear.
All right, yeah! What the? I wouldn't wait in line for these. I thought these were LeBron's.
That's that.
What happened to the power? Oh, what the hell, Shake?
I told you to bring your eye lasers out here, and you refused. And now, because of your actions, we have no internet.
Look at that. Knuckleheads. You don't want nobody dumb like that. All that for a couple shoes.
That's right. I got me a flip-flop, man. Come on, you know you want this. Fight me or it's not fun. Uh-oh. Oh, what's happening? What is this?
Godzilla glue. That's what's happening, son. That's right, you fucking animal. A little dab will do ya, but a whole pint will get ya.
Enforcer, attack him.
I want to be called Spaghetti. Hey, if anyone calls, we're off to the vet to get someone spayed, neutered, and maybe, just maybe, if he's lucky, put to sleep.
Hold up. We can work something out here.
Tonight, you. Ain't that what you said? Hey, come on, you said to me. $700. Just to clip off his lipstick? Nah.
9 penis.
Oh, thank God.
How old are you?
14.
Well, that's like 80 in dog years. I'll wait you out. Already feel your hips cracking. I ain't got nothing but time, brother.